What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Jay, back with another video, guys. Back, man. Finally back home, guys. This time I'm home, man. We ought to get some lit footage, yo. Luckily, this time while I'm home, I'm actually going to be home. About to say, what the hell is that? That's that cat. Ooh, that's a cat. Is it?
Y'all see it.
Oh, that's a scat, actually. That's not a cat. Definitely not a cat, though. But, I'm gonna wait on him to pull out. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I done had a couple of them in the past, man. I kind of got out of it because everybody was getting into it. Because I had them back before everybody else had them. But I'm kind of thinking about getting me another one. But if I get another one, it's definitely gonna be a Hellcat. But anyway, man, yeah, shout out to the new subscribers, man. Make sure y'all like, share, subscribe, follow, man. Appreciate y'all for watching. Checking out the channel. Today, as y'all can already see, we back at GW Trucks, man. One of my favorite places. Had to bring the Silverado up here. She looking dirty right now. I gotta get her cleaned up. But yeah, man, bought the Silverado up here to get it. I gotta get alignment done, and I'm gonna get my tires rotated, balanced and rotated. Get ready for the weekend. I got a couple trips coming up. It's a couple meets and shows like that coming up. It's actually one tonight. I might go pull up on just to get some footage for you guys. So you guys can, you know, try to make this a dope video. I know it's been a minute since I dropped the video. It's been a minute since I've been to a show and everything else. So I'm going to give y'all a tour inside again, you know, for the new people. For the old people who watch my videos, y'all seen this place before. But y'all know they have some dope stuff here. Everything I'm going to show y'all is for sale also. So I'm going to go inside and get with them, figure out what's going on. And then once they get the truck in the back, I'm going to pick the camera back up and I'm going to show y'all what they got going on inside. All right, guys, so we made it inside. Let y'all take a look at some of the stuff they got going on. Like I said, this stuff is for sale. So we're going to start over here. Hella trucks, man. Jeeps, trucks. Oh, hand in the camera. Sorry about that, y'all. This a customer car. This one ain't for sale. And those of you who watch my videos, y'all remember from last time, all this is different stuff, man. They sold all that stuff that was over here. It's all new stuff in here now. It's crazy, bro. Talking about inventory, crazy. Normally, they don't even have all this stuff back here. They got hella Range Rovers. I was gonna make y'all wait for this, but y'all check that big boy out. This boy so clean. Golly. I don't know if this one for sale or if this somebody's truck. I'm gonna go in here and find. Dude, do y'all see this? Bro, like, I didn't even know Cognito made that. Like, oh my God, Bryce. Let's see what size this is. Even though I know they 30s, I can't even find it. Here you go. Yep, big boy 30s. On the Forgiatos. Man, this boy nasty. Yeah, this got a tag on it. This gotta be somebody's truck. I tell y'all, this boy clean though. This boy clean. I'm recording for my YouTube channel. You know, is this one for sale or is this somebody's truck?
It is for sale, but the dude, like, it just came in today.
Uh-huh.
And he's buying it. It just came in today, and someone came in, and they're like, I'm buying it.
Damn.
Yeah, it went quick.
So y'all heard it was for sale, but it's already sold. Just that fast. Just came in today. But y'all don't blame them, because this thing is fucking super clean. And I don't even like GMCs. Let me rephrase that. I like GMCs, but y'all know when it comes to pickups, especially diesels, I'm a Ford man all day. Ford or Dodge. But I like how they did all the gold trimming on this. Cognito, everything, man. That's crazy, because I ain't even know Cognito made lips like this. Them traction bars is what get me, but them traction bars is like sick, yo. So, again, that one sold, guys. I'll show y'all everything else. Mr. Wells himself. What? I tried to buy it, it's already sold, bro. Damn. Hey, I need you to do my lights on my truck, bro.
I got like 10 cars up there that I do lights on. You know I do all these lights and shit up there.
Nah, I ain't know that.
I'm supposed to do this.
But I'ma order my lights, cause I got somebody I get them from, they super bright. I just need you to put them on.
Who the fuck is
there? They just got it. It just sold. They got it in today and it sold today. That boy nasty, boy.
Hey, somebody get hit by that. All right, I guess you know. Before one of them calls up.
Hey, I'm gonna tell you this because you my boy. Check that windshield. The car you just hit.
Yeah, man, it's finna rain.
We got push gang, Benz gang, drop top Benz, Vet. This boy nasty. R8, two R8s. Sheesh. Old school. I think this been here. I think this was on my last video already. I can't really remember. And y'all know, these aren't for sale, which, I mean, he might sell it, but this the owner car, this the owner car. This a new one, this wasn't here last time. Y'all that don't know, I actually thought about buying one of these and still contemplating on it. Get an older one like this, this might be the owner truck too, because you see it's got that green. But I thought about getting one this year, because you can get one of these for like, I see them all the time for like 60, 70,000. And I wouldn't mind having one. It's still a Lambo at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying? This boy clean. Is it open? Yeah, it's open. What is this? The Gallardo, I believe it is. I don't know. It's not over there. Y'all comment down below and tell me what Lambo this is, because I'm not 100% sure. But it's clean though, and I like this color. It's like an off-white cream color. That's dope. And you got the Mazis. Never really been a big Maserati fan. They're not comfortable. I actually was gonna get one of these one time too, but when I got in there, I didn't like it. But yeah, man, y'all stay tuned too. Also, man, I'm really looking into getting something new. Soon, something newer. Thinking about getting rid of the Mustang and just probably end up going for him and just get me something newer, put me some little rims on or something with some speed and everything like that. So we'll see what happens. But also, man, they could do my alignment here. I gotta take it to another shop, so it is what it is. I don't know if this is gonna be the end of the video. You guys might get some footage from the show tonight. If I go, I'm not sure if I'm gonna go or not, so we'll see. But anyway, catch y'all in a few, maybe.